with that in mind, Zero Hedge ends the article this way. Quote, so just like in the Liechtenstein murder, was it truly some atrocious act by Nazis that caused their clients to take justice into their own hands, or is it becoming the norm that when dealing with members of the banker class, the population is disenchanted with a legal system that is largely in the pocket of the financial system, is increasingly resorting not only to vigilante justice, but the taking of banker lives with no regard for innocent bystanders. If indeed so, this would mark a dramatic and lethal escalation in the way that banks are treated by the broader public, not only in places where banker revulsion is palpable, but in quiet, sleepy backwaters like a small Belgian hound. All right. Now, I want to say that I'm extremely skeptical of this explanation. There could be, of course,